As a well-known Maisa, with Rechaim Elojin and Elio Anovi on Purim, it's bought in a number of Svarim. I'm quoting it to you now from Rav Rotish Shari Aaron. This is the three-volume Paninim, and that was published about 8 years ago back in Tufshin Ayin. Adav Tov Tov Kufla Menches, writes the Shari Aaron Paninim, Pam and Purim Ba'ani Echala, go Rechaim Elojin. On one Purim, there was a destitute individual, and he came to visit the Chaim Elojin. And he told the Heilig Rosh Yeshiva, the founder of Elojin Yeshiva, Shavitel on the Dama Haguna Reyum Elochidish Yofa, Asavadai, the Grach Hiskim, Lomiyad, Avadai, he readily acquiesced. And what's it going to take? A little Nadama, give the Ani some stock, I'm going to get a Chidish. A Chidish that's worth so much more than however much money I'm willing to give him. So he gives him a Nadama, and then the Ani responds and he says, it's Mavur in the Memorish. Shabbos HaKadoshim Sholu Asili Onovi, Aram Yitzhak and Yaakov, they asked Ali Onovi, B'mai Nechtava HaGezerah B'Tito B'Dam, how was the Gezerah B'Shas Purim time? How was it sealed? Was it sealed with the letters that decreed that the Jewish people would be annihilated? Ayyadei L'Hashem L'Arag L'Abi Yiskol Yehudim, B'Tav Anosh V'Chule, was it sealed B'Tit using mortar, cement, and the like? Tar O'B'Dam, or was it sealed in blood? And Elio Novi responded to the Elbus HaKadosh who was sealed, using tint, using tar, cement, v'chule. So the Ani asked Rechaim Elojin, Heichen Merumas HaInyan Zeh B'Megillah, if we have such a Medrash that revolves around the story of Purim L'Chaira, there has to be Remez in the Megillah. Where's the Remez? Rechaim Elojin didn't know what to answer. The Ani says, no, I'm going to give you a gift. You give me a monetary gift. I'm going to give you a Chiddush Yofeh. You know what the Remez is? Let's turn to the Megillah. And state in Megillas Esther and Perigimel, and when the Gezerah is written, and so what do we read? Imel Amelach Tov Yikosei V'la'abedom, and so Haman turns to Achashverosh, and Perigimel, Pasuk Tes, Imel Amelach Tov, if this is good and finds favor in the eyes of the Melach, Yikosei Yishamaru to be written Le'abedom, Loshen Ibo, to destroy the Jewish people. La'abedam is an intrigue and really consists of two words, lo'bedam. Lo'bedam, yikasev, lo'bedam. And that's the raya, that it must be that it was sealed in tint, not in dam, not in blood. Because yikasev, lo'bedam. Hagon rachayim nespo ma'od v'chivasani. He had a gamaldik espiralis myridik. And soon after, he went to visit his Rebbe Mubak, the Vilna Gaon. He walks into the Vilna Gaon. At the moment he walks into the Grah turns to Rechaim and he says, "Nu, Eich Haya Elio Anovi B'Purim? How was your visit with Elio Anovi on Purim?" And the Grah chapped right away that the Ani wasn't Stam an Ani, it was none other than Elio Anovi. And that was the Vilna Gaon. We mentioned the story how of Elio Lopian's wife was deathly ill. And when the doctors had given up all hope, finally there's a knock at the door, and it's an Oni at the doorstep. And the Oni says, "I want you to go out to such and such a field. You're going to pluck out the following reeds. I'll put this concoction together, and I want you to give it to your Yishus Chayil to drink." He says, "When I have to lose," he listens to the Oni, and he puts together that mixture, that concoction, gives it to his Yishus Chayil to drink. Lo molch, he has gabal de grafura, for shalema. I did this in a small, and he gave a thank you. He gave a quick thank you to the Ani, but to Lamais, he says, "I have to be back here, Toby." Say, "Lamais, and he goes around searching through town for this Ani, and he's asking around, he's giving the description, the characteristics of Chulia. No one's ever seen such an Ani. Finally, Yechav Sabos Pi, it was Elio Novi. That year, Kedaka Makaydish, he always went in for a bracha by the Heilige Ger Rebbe by the Imre Yemes. He walks into the Imre Yemes, the Imre Yemes sees Rav Elio Lopian. He says, "What are you doing?" He says, "I came to the Rebbe for a bracha." He says, "Anyone who is Zocha Tegilu Elio doesn't need a bracha from me." Rav Elio Lopian responds and says, "Anyone who knows that I had Gilu Elio and I didn't tell them such a person, I want a bracha from such a year." So he went and got the bracha from the Imre Yemes. You know, the Gilu Elio be visiting the Chaim Elojin on Purim. And on the Maisa, if you're a Chaim Elojin Gemaldik, you can see Elio Novi on Purim. If you're the Groy, you can see Elio Novi all the time. And on the Maisa, what about them all now? What about the general population? We know that we have Messiah, Elio Novi visits us. I'll be the Mereshe Chazal. We know that he visits us twice during the course of our lifetimes. During the course of the year, he comes by every verse of the famous Yalkut. And when the Yalkut says that, the Eibishter says, "I, Pinchas, Who will you? You're gonna go on to be. And I can't against calling you, so I want you to attend every single bris milah. And of course, Eliyahu Navi is the Malach HaBris. I'm Malachi in the training center for Gimel Posek Aleph. Eliyahu Navi is the Malach HaBris, and he comes to visit every single bris milah. Famous Meister Shlomo Kluger. Shlomo Kluger was once invited to a bris, and the Zaydi of the Rachanimo was deathly ill. And the family came for the bris, and we know Zvi Zemakdim Lemitzvah when it comes to the front of the bris milah. And they're waiting and they're delaying. Finally, Shlomo Kluger says, what's the delay all about? I say, well, the Zaydi is Mamash guy. He says, we're waiting him to die so we can name the child after the Zaydi. He says, Pumfah Karet. He says, Eliyahu the Malach HaBris. For us to bring Eliyahu Navi down, Ach Verak Adafka, to go and bring Rafu Shalem Alamdavka, he's going to come. But once Eilish Jerus Machayim to come to attend every bris milah, once he's here, then we can ask him, Derech Agav, you know, Eliyahu, we're not going to slip you out. But once he came, the Maisa said, Derech Agav, go ahead and bring Rafu Shalem, and Shlomo Kluger rushed it. And he himself did the milah. And he says, who's going to have Eliyahu Navi, please bring such a yid, Rafu Shalem. He did the milah, take it from me out right away. And talk Eliyahu Navi, he was already there. I voted about Rafu Shalem. He went from that ghostly stage and he had a miraculous recovery. Eliyahu Navi Gavalis. Eliyahu Navi is an old bris milah, but we know as well. He also comes to a Pesach Seder. He comes, Pesach Seder Shvel, Chamaschal Agayim, we open up the door, Eliyahu Navi comes in. And he eats a beer. Why dafka these 2 times? Again, for just working within the context of Chazal. So we have the Yalkut Shimoni already. We know that David Shur says, Eliyahu Navi, you're going to have to see Chaisel's dedication to mitzvah. So you're going to see how the Moshe Nefesh, the bullets went in guts. You're going to see the Mesiris Nefesh for the mitzvah milah. I want you to attend every single bris milah. Aye, and what about Pesach time? Well, we have the whole second Rosh Hashanah, Yidam HaBeis, Yidam HaFam Anad, Machlokes, Willis, and Yeshua. We know Shidus of Yeshua, the opinion that we espouse, Menisa Negul, Menisa Nasidil Negul. That's all the need of the Gula. Who's the Mavasar HaGula? Eliyahu Navi is the Mavasar Gula. We say, eventually, Yerachamon, Yishach, Rosh Eliyahu Navi, and he'll be Mavasar, the source of Yeshua, Son of Chavis. He is the Mavasar Gula. Eliyahu is the Mavasar Gula. This is the Zaman that's right, that's Mesugah for a Gula. And then he's going to come in the Zaman of the Gula. The host Eliyahu is the Keneged Mevesi. That's Eliyahu Navi. Eliyahu is the Mavasar Gula. This is the Zaman of the Gula. Eliyahu Navi comes twice in our lifetimes. He comes annually by the Pesach Seder. He comes to Murmur Smith. Well, the Phineas 90, perhaps if we delve a little bit deeper beneath the surface, it's more than just Eliyahu Navi attending the Bris and Eliyahu Navi attending the Pesach Seder. Why? I think as we mentioned many times, we know Alpishitas of Yoichar and the Yank at the beginning of Parshas Pinchas, and the Targumenos of Rizil, the Radak, Rabbeinu Machai, Perkin Ulozer, and Perkram Zayim, Machulay, many different Chazals, Pinchas Eliyahu Navi. We have the different Sheetas, Rashi and Tesis, Bava Matziah, Kufyadel and Abbeis, Akapone, many Sheetas in Chazal. Ha-Pinchosu Eliyahu Navi, not Muskum L'Kuleyama, but Kefi Rova Shittas, in the Ben Roshay Chazal and in the Rishayim, Pinchos is one of one Eliyahu Navi. We know that. He also had Nitzaitis, a Shtikol Nitzis of the Neshom of Nodav and Aviyu. That's why the Baal HaFlaw, the Ponim Yafas, or Pinchos Eliyahu Navi, it's right, in Ponim Yafas, the beginning of Parshas Pinchos. Pinchos is Gematria 208. How did Pinchos? He did the Maisa through the Maisa Shnei Kepriklos Bring Mosai. He became Eliyahu Navi, and it was also Nichnas Patoichel the Neshamas of Nodav and Aviyu. The Gematria Zok the Ponim Yafas Pinchos 208 equals Nodav the Aviyu the Eliyahu Navi. Add them all up equals 208. That's Pinchos 208. But it's more than that. It's not just Pinchos Eliyahu Navi. Pinchos himself was a Gilgul, we said many times, of Yitzchak Avinu, Shteit and Arisa Shar Gilgulin, and Perach Samach Zayin, Shteit and Ramami Pano, and his Gilgulin, Neshamas, Os, Kufrin, and Hey. They both write to Ramami Pano, the Arisa. We know Yitzchak was in his Gilgul as Pinchos. Yitzchak, Gematria 208, Pinchos 208. Pinchos is Eliyahu Navi Gemalik. Yitzchak, Shteit and Zoyer, he lost the Riyah because he was Mestakil at Esav Arosha. So we know the whole Yisod of a Gilgul, Ramchal and Derech Hashem, Chesed Yavram, Ramab Mazalai, the Poloyites, Makama, Makama, from his old to be Masaki. Who brings about the Tikkun of Yitzhak Avinu, Vatechena, Enam, Yiliros, Vayar, Pinchas, Menalazar, Pinchas opens up both his eyes, and through that, the Maisa, being with such a Maisa, becomes a Eliyahu Navi. Pinchas is 208, Eliyahu is 52. 208 and 52 is Gematria 260, Ayin plus Ayin, Ayin 130, plus Ayin 130, Ayin B'nai Yisoschom, Amore, Koche, Thomas, Av, and Maimon Aleph. And he restored the Ayin, no coincidence, and Megillah Secha, Pregal, Posek, Tess, Ayin, 80, 80, Yard of Ayin, my right eye, my left eye. They're crying, who's going to bring back the eyesight? Pinchas Eliyahu, the Mavasa Gula, Pinchas 208, Eliyahu natural. 30, he brings back the eyesight. That's the Tikkun Gomer for the Vatechena enemy Luris of Yitzchak. Who's going to bring us to the Zmana case? Elio. Who represents the Zmana case? Tikkun Yisor Chodesh Tikkun Chavav. And the Ashwat is Zul Yitzchak. Osios Ketzchai. He's living in the Zmana case. Yitzchak Ketzchai. He's living in the Zmana Kate. His Google Elio Nami takes us to Zmana Kate. And the correlations continue. Who is the first one who had Bris Mila? Who is the first one who's Kodesh Mirachem? Ayin, they say he's Nimo Lashmina. The Nakudas Ha'avis at Shaykh to Yitzchak Avinu Befrat, Ayin Pach, and Yitzchak and Pesach Maimer Mentes, Chanuk Amaimer, Heysuk Amaimer Yudbeis. Yitzchak is the first one who is Nimo Lashmina. Who is the Malach HaBris? His Google. Pinchas Elio Nami is the Malach HaBris. Yitzchak gave us which tefillah, brachas chavav amar beis, rabbi brachas halacha, practice halacha. Yitzchak gave us tefillah smilcha. Let's go earlier, brachas chavav amar beis. Elio Nami lo nana ella betefillah samilcha. Kishmak, who's the first bent in the first av? Who's the first of the avos sekhnoishim? Brachas tesayin amar beis. Enkorn avos ella the shloshim, the first one in Tanakh who had av incorporated into his name, into his etzem. Who's this Avraham? He's the first av. Who's the first bent? Parshas Toldos. Not coincidentally, the parsha of Toldos is Eilat Tonas Yitzchak Aram Hol. The first Av gives birth to the first Ben. He's the Ben to the first Av. What's the Tachlis? The Yikr Tachlis of Pimolochi per Gimel Posha Chavdalid. Who's going to be Heishim Leim Ovis Avon and Leim Bonam Olamaisa? Who's going to bring it all together? It's going to be Elio Novi. It gets even better than that. Who is the first one? Nimel Shmaina? Yitzchak Avinu. What's the first mitzvah that's mutal on the Av? Klapi the Ben, Kedusha and Chavtes of an Aleph. Mitzvah Smila, the first mitzvah that he has to do. Av, Yitzchak, Avram to Klapi Yitzchak for Smila. And that's the first mitzvah. Where's the first Remes to Elio Novi? On the pages of Chumash, let's go to the Ramami Pano, Asura, Amoris, Amayim, Arnefesh, and Dalites Vav, State the Ramami Pano. Let's go to the end of Ayira, Vayika Chesa Ayin. He took the ayil in place of Yitzchak on the Akedah, right from Ami Pano. Ha'ayil, osios, intermingle them ever so slightly. And what is it? Eel, Eliyah. How is he called when he's the Mamasar Hula? Go to Malachi, Parakim, Apostle Chavgimo, Hine, Anoch, Nishalech, Lechem, Es, Eliyah, Hanovi, Lefnei, Bo, Yerushim, Agol, Amadayra. Eliyah, osios, ha'ayil. Who's the one to take over for Yitzchak on the Akedah? It's a Geshemak from Ami Pano. What's the Kavona here? The one to succeed, to then take over when Yitzchak left off. We take him off the Akedah. And who's the Hemshech of Yitzchak? Ha'ayil. Eliyah Novi. Because Yitzchak was in Skagalus. Pinchas Yitzchak 2A. Pinchas 2A. Pinchas becomes Eliyah Novi. Gemaldik. Vayar Pinchas, he restores the eyesight. The male Eliyah Novi, who brings it to a full-fledged tikkun. Notice how nobody's eyes can see Eliyah Novi. He was now such a tikkun. No one's chushariya can be typeface the metzias of Eliyah Novi. See, Yitzchak is in the Skagos Eliyah Novi. That's a full-fledged tikkun. So, we have Yitzchak, who's the first one who gets a bris milo, the first one to fulfill Al Yado, Yom HaShmini, Yom HaBasar HaLas. So Yitzchak is the first one to get a bris milo. His Gilgul Eliyah Novi is the Malach HaBris. Put that in one side of the table. And now we go to the Gula. Eliyah Novi, we said, is the Mavasar Gula. Let's go to Mardik Yechidah. Chidah Midbar Kedemus, it's also in the Mash Lefi, Marechas Yud and Os Aleph. Hazot the Chidom, you have a Moira Dikya Chazal, Drush Shmuel and Parshas Toilas and Imri Noam and Parshas Veira. Zot the Hilag Yechidah, Amar Kodesh Bukhu Liyomis and Tamato Eis Echa Mishimcha as a Dalai Kates Mitzrayim. Emister says, State in Chazal, Kali Yisrael has to get to what? 400 years. But he says to Avram Yitzchak and Yaakov, if anyone is willing to give up a chelik of your name, a chelik of your essence, I will make a skip over and I will curtail the Golus Mitzrayim. I'm Avram. He says, hey, Mr., what do you want me to do? If I give away my hay, I'm not going to be the Avamon Goyim, and that's what you want me to be. I can't give up my hay. Amar Yaakov, Amente, Yud, Yishar, Ekev. I can't be the Ekev. I'm the father of Bnei Yisrael. I can't give up my Yud. Amar Yitzchak, and we know just like by Bris Mila, sometimes he's called not Yitzchak, he's called Yitzchak. Our Lights the Chidah, his real name is Yitzchak, and that's the name of Schaik. Schaik is really Sichok, and that's Ozi Moli Sichopino. Tell him, Kim Chavam, and Mosik Beis. Avrokos, Amanal, Ozi Moli Sichopino. His name is Yitzchak. Yitzchak says, you know what, Amishter? I won't lose my Matthias wife. I'll give you over the sin, the second letter of my name, which is Gematria 300, and place a tzadi in place of the sin. Instead of Yitzchak, make me Yitzchak. And the transition from the sin to the tzadi is Gematria 300 to Gematria 90. It's 210, Yishar Redu. I'll leave it at 210 because I won't leave the sacrifice of my essence. I'm the Chidah. What do you see from here? Who saved Klal Yisrael, who got us down to two tenets, Yitzhak Aminu. And that's Bino. That's why Va'era. How do we start the Gula? Va'era El Habas. Va'era Gamachu 208. Yitzchak Gamachu 208. That's Vinas Bino. And the Yakut Ruveni and Parshas Mashalach beings from the Bris Menucha. Mardik, who's the one who's always being misfollowed for the chayrus of Klal Yisrael? Rutsuris Yitzchak, Omer Meschanim Lefnei Borah Panus Bonav. It's Yitzchak's tzchus that gets us out of Mitzrayim. Now it's Geshmak. How do we get out of Mitzrayim? With which two mitzvahs? Mitzvoses v'damayim and v'chayim. Adam Pesach and Amila. And that's one. That's now Pesach Yitzchak. Adam Mila. That's Yitzchak's the first one to get a Mitzvila. And who is the one to bring about the whole Gemula? It's only the Kayach Yitzchak. That's Pesach Nesman. That's for Gula. When is Eliyahu Navi going to come? Well, if Yitzhak Avinu's Kayach was the Kayach of Rishvili Mitzad Echad, and Yitzhak is the one, what about Gula's Mitzrayim? And who's going to bring about the eventual Gula Shabbos Beitas and Abed? Who's going to save us in the future? Dafke Yitzchak. Who's going to bring about the ultimate Nechama? Writes the Chidon, the Mashafi, writes Chidon and Merkanemus. And writes the Chsam Sefer and Sefer Shikor, page 71. Nachru, Nachru, Avi, Yerul Akechem. Who's going to bring the ultimate Nechama? Zuk the Sam Sefer and the others. And Yeshaya Berg Memposekalu Shabbos Nachmu. Why the double Lusha Nachmu Nachmu? Zut the Sam Sefer. Nachmu Nachmu. Gematria 208. Gematria Yitzchak. Who's going to bring about the ultimate Nechama? Yomer Elokechem Elokechem. It should be Minas Havaya. Minas Harachemim. Elokechem Minas Hadin Hakufa. Yitzchak Minas Hadin. Yomer Elokechem. We'll bring about the Nachmu Nachmu. Gematria 208. Gematria Yitzchak. Yitzchak. Samayla number one is Prismila. The first one to get a Prismila can be the Mitzvah Derai. Yitzchak Apin the Chidon is the one to say Klal Yisrael to get us out of Mitzrayim after 210, so we didn't have to wait for the 400. He's the one to save us in the Gula Asidah, because writes the Gra Megillas Esther, the Koach of the Gula Asidah is already Mushrish, is already implanted in the initial Gula from Mitzrayim. So then it makes sense. Who's going to save the Yidin Asa level? Davke Yitzchak, because it was his Kayach Hatvila that saved Klal Yisrael that got us out of Mitzrayim. And even the Pashtus had Varim. Why did they Mr. take us out of Mitzrayim? Yishra Shem was not Kosim. He heard Hatvilas. Who's the Omen Hatvila? Was the Yamanat Tfilo. It's his Mida that got a set of a triumph. Va'era starts the Gula. Va'era's Gematria 208, Gematria Yitzchak. When does Elio come? Elio says, I'm not just coming for me. I'm the Gilgal of Yitzchak Avinu. Yitzchak gave the world Bris Mila. On day number 8, I'm going to come and attend every single Bris Mila. I'm his Gilgal. Yitzchak's the one who brought you out of a triumph, the Gula, and he's going to bring the ultimate Gula. Elio, who's going to be the Mabasa of the ultimate Gula, is going to come visit us every Pesach when this man is Misugal. From Benisa Nigolo, Benisa Asidu Legoil. This is Eliyahu Shalom for Yitzchak. Have an amazing night. Tonight.